Okay, the mic should be working. Good, good, good. Let's move the microphone a little closer. Hopefully you can hear me over the game audio. Used to GTA where I could adjust my Rogi, get away, Rogi, sorry. Guys all bunched up here. But this is the last lap here, excuse me. Stop. Rewind. Let me rewind that. Yeah, rewind more. This should be good from here. I need to start slowing down. Yes. bad. That was bad. That should be good. Brake a little bit. There we go. Nice, good, smooth around this corner. Solus Odin. Excuse me, Solus. He slowed down and made me crash into him. It wasn't my fault, it was his fault. Oh, okay, maybe I might need to do that because my car kind of went a little weird. Because I crashed. There we go, that's a better pass. Way better pass.
Race, you win credits and XP. Credits help you buy new cars and upgrades. Every time your driver level increases, you are rewarded with bonus credits.
Cool. Thanks. Okay, can I press A now? Must be loading or something.
Your drivatar is collecting data on how you race, how you pass, and how you hit each apex. After a few races, your drivatar will be ready to go out into the community and race on your behalf.
Today, we travel to Dunsfold, England, home of the hit TV show Top Gear and their famous Top Gear test track.
Welcome to London, one of the greatest cities on Earth, where millions of tourists flock every year. Using advanced modelling techniques and a large airfield in Surrey, we have constructed this perfectly accurate recreation of driving in England's historical capital. Construction signs, closed road lanes, rubbish bins, you'll have to avoid all these traditional London milestones in the Top Gear London Simulation Challenge.
Oh, are all these bends? Holy crap. That was horrible. Slow down. Getting way better. Dodge. Oh god. Barriers turn. Yeah, I definitely gotta rewind that. This is horrible. Here's really good, that way I can slow down enough for this turn to make it proper. excuse me, everybody. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Whoa, what the hell? That was weird. Like, I hit the button to brake, and it was like, nope, I'm not even gonna stop. It did the same thing again. What the hell, car? Braking, braking. Am I going the right way, even? I bet I know why. It's probably because I have my anti-lock brakes turned off, and that's why I'm just slamming on the brakes and just not stopping properly. Yeah, that was a lot better when I feathered my brakes to slow down there. That's a barrier. I thought that was not something I wanted to break a crushing tube. Wasn't paying attention there. Whoa, car. Hello. Let's try here. It's a horrible full one direction thing right now. Okay, hang on, I need to rewind because I'm kind of lost. I couldn't find the track right there for a second. Oh, I see, I'm supposed to turn left there. I see what I'm supposed to do. Oh god, definitely need to slow down a lot faster. Here and start fluttering the brakes. Oh. Oh gosh. Gosh. I'm gonna have to pay so much money for all these rewinds. Sucks. Start slowing up there. It's telling me to go that way. And here's telling me to turn this way. I see. Either I'm really far ahead, or those guys are really far behind. I'm placed 12 out of 12, so I am apparently, I somehow must have went off track. Yeah, I might have to restart this race because if I'm in 12th place, I screwed up somewhere. The hell, microphone? What are you triggering about? I'm not talking. Thank you. So many buses. Ow. So many buses taken out there. Oops. Come on, stop going backwards, please. Someone's trying to spin me out there. Hey, quit kidding me. Seriously? There we go. That looked a lot better. That was a nice slide. Yes, hit it on that corner. Sweet. Race complete. Awesome. Achievement or start your engine. And another achievement. My kind of car.
Every time you level your car's manufacturer affinity level, you increase that manufacturer's payout bonus. Each race you run in that brand of car earns you bonus credits based on its affinity level.
Cool.
Your drivatar has collected some data, but further races are required before it's ready to represent you on the track. Today, we travel to Yas Island, a man-made landmass off the shore of Abu Dhabi, for an event at the Yas Marina Circuit.
Yes, the Yas Marina. I've seen this in plenty of games.
Your goal is to earn a gold medal, rewarding you with the maximum payout for your difficulty level. Improving your placing within the gold medal tier won't increase your payout. To maximize payouts, set the Drivatar difficulty as high as you can while still finishing in the gold medal tier.
Okay. Press Y to level that out. That's probably making some sort of boost thing or whatever. Carriage are really difficult. Let's try bumping that up by one tier. Someone else that crashed. Oh gosh. That's telling me to rewind. I didn't do anything there. Yeah, I didn't rewind there though, because I wasn't paying attention to that brake line there. So far. Doing things like that probably won't beat that well for my Gyrotar. Break late, slash, smash into a bunch of people, force my way up the line. That's been very good. Like slide out of control there. What the heck? Come on, stop rewinding. Sober then, right? Yep, how did I know? Self-proof.
Your Drivatar will now appear in races for other players throughout the world. Each day, it will earn credits for you, so check back daily to pick up your rewards and see what your Drivatar has been up to.
Got an achievement, of course, for probably, I don't think it was really, was that even worth anything? It didn't tell me an amount. Yeah, it's just a bonus achievement. Wow, Forza has 1,400 gamers quite in game from it.
The next event takes place on the steep inclines of the Mount Panorama Circuit in New South Wales, Australia. Several assists are turned on by default. You can earn higher payouts by disabling them, but this will make it harder to control your car. There's a brake line starting up here, I see it. Crash there. Oops. Ah, I didn't want that because I didn't mean to crash from both those walls. This should be a good stop.
I definitely had to rewind that. That was horrible. Can't do this. And I should rewind farther than that. There we go. Go here. Guys passed me with that little thing? What the heck? No, I just passed them by, so yeah, whatever. Stop, please. Thanks. I rewind farther because I was going way too fast for the set of corners. So I just slow down. Looks like I'm good speed now because I don't see those red arrows. There's already sort of slowing down. Good. Slow down there. Good. Oh, well. Also, my anti-lock brakes, I forgot I have to turn up or don't have anti-lock brakes, so I gotta kind of flutter to get the brake a little bit to get slowed down so I don't slide.
Today's event takes us to Sebring International Raceway in Highlands County, Florida, home of the famous 12 Hours of Sebring. signature events are tailored to your car, pitting you against iconic rivals, engaging you in technical spec races, or entering you in manufacturer showcases at key locations throughout your career. Congratulations, you've made it to the final race of your first series. Keep going.
Vehicles there. Oh god, this is big. Sideswiped by some random person. No, get off the grass, dang it. I wonder if the driver charge said a little too hard.
Congratulations on completing your first championship series. You earn bonus credits for each championship series you complete. Now, select another series or compete in the bonus races for this series. Your career spans across a wide variety of automotive competitions and interests. Select an area you wish to explore.
Let's see, what's going on in your career? My car upgrades. Quick upgrade, engine upgrade. Can I get upgrades? Well, that doesn't prove it, but not. I have 100 tokens, wow. Sport flywheel, racing flywheel. That doesn't seem like it does a horrible amount. It doesn't seem like it does a terrible, huge amount. I'll go with the what's the intercooler do? The drop stuff. Oil and cooling. Oops, is that what I just did? Yeah, it is what I just did. Displacement. valves. Oh, that gives me a little more acceleration. Nice. Crankshaft. Oh, wow, it definitely does. Gives me a little bit higher RPMs in the speed. I still want to make sure I'm a B, I believe. Does exhaust really change much? It does change a little bit. Ignition. Install crank fired freezing engine. It does change a little bit. Fuel system. Also do the racing intake, that doesn't seem like it increases it too much. I'll go with that. Those upgrades. I just did engine, what's in the performance handling? Oh man, I probably should have increased my brakes and stuff. Let's give myself a little bit better brakes. Springs, anti-roll, rear roll, reinforcement, weight reduction. Oh wow, that pushes it up into the higher class. What does the roll cage do? It actually decreases it, so let's go ahead and I'll add the roll cage in. Drivetrain. Clutch, transmission, drivetrain. I think I remember seeing the transmission stuff. I'll go with this one, I guess. Driver line. Oh, it doesn't change much. Doesn't seem like it costs. It doesn't seem like it changes too much, but I'll get it, I guess. What else is there? Tires and rims, tire compound, front tire width, rear tire width. Oh, wow, increasing the tire width increases the handling, but it also increases the rim style. I don't think that really changes anything. That just look doesn't really matter to me. Rim size. Oops. Arrows. Front bump, rear bump. Hmm. I could also go with that. Seems pretty cool. Let me look for a different paint now.
In the paint shop, you can paint and create designs specifically for your car. You can also create designs for any car and share those designs with the community.
Let's look through the designs again. Let's see, search. I searched cartoon, I think, the first time. Let's search. I guess let's try photo. Wonder what photo means. That's kind of cool. Pikachu, it's funny. Search. Real world. I guess throwback. Considered that, but whatever. I'm gonna search the cartoon again, see if there's what else there is. Don't know why it's considered a cartoon. That's not really a cartoon. Brimstone, Plants vs. Zombies, Sonic. I like how some of these don't seem to want to load. There's the one I currently have. What the heck is that? Captain Kid. Mega Man, that's cool. Short up twice there. Lion King. That's One Piece. That was like Nami. Elmo, that's funny. Agatsuki. I Zombie police. Neighbors. Zelda. Yoshi egg. I wonder if I can change the Loops Finder design search. And I'm just gonna see if I actually find anything if I search for like Minecraft. See if I can find something for vintage beef. Maybe I actually have to type in his old name. Vintageef. Vintage beef. Try searching word anime. Let's just do anime. A-N-I-M-E. Definitely getting cold here. Holy crap. I'm just going to go ahead and quit Forza for now. Thanks everyone for watching.